We're here with Marjorie. Marjorie, who do you have with you?
I have Fang, the California kingsnake, here with me today.
So Marjorie, if you were looking for a California kingsnake out in Illinois, what kind of habitat would you look for, and would you even find one?
Ooh, so that is a great question. You would actually not be able to find a California kingsnake in Illinois. As their name suggests, they are found more in the western United States. So you wouldn't be able to find a California kingsnake in Illinois.
And what kind of habitat would a California kingsnake be in?
That's a great question. They live in a wide variety of different habitats, but no matter what habitat Fang would be in, Fang would be really easy to spot. Mm-hmm. And that's because Fang has a special type of coloration. Fang is actually an albino California kingsnake. So you can actually see how the scales are more yellow and white, and the eyes are red, which means that Fang is an albino. She doesn't have any pigment.
Is this coloration for snakes a common occurrence in the wild or in the pet world of snakes, or is this a really rare snake that we have with us?
They're way more common as pets, and that is because people think that they are pretty. Out in the wild, they are not very common, and that is because snakes usually use their coloration to hide, to camouflage. And if you were to picture Fang out on the dirt, out in the grass, she would really stand out because of her coloration. So they're not that common in the wild. In general, you don't find a lot of albino animals out in the wild because they can't hide from their predators. And California kingsnakes in particular can come in a lot of different color variations.
Absolutely. And she's very curious. She's sticking out her tongue at you. What's her personality like?
She's just kind of hanging out and exploring. I sort of call her a noodle because she just kind of likes to sit here. She's one of our older snakes, so she's calmed down quite a bit.
So why are they called California king snakes?
So that is a great question. Generally, if a snake has king in the title, it is because they eat other snakes. So out in the wild, California king snakes tend to eat other snakes. Here at the museum, she still gets fed mice and rats. They can't eat any small animal, but generally out in the wild, she would eat other snakes. And if you think of other names you might have heard of with king in the title, so maybe a king cobra. King cobras also eat other snakes too.
Okay, I'm putting those two together right now. Thank you, Marjorie, and thank you, Fang.
Thanks, Erin.